RingCentral empowers you to be more productive at work by allowing you to send faxes from your desktop using the RingCentral app. We'll explain how to send faxes in this video. There are two ways to send faxes. The first is via the New Action button on the top right corner of the app. And the second is via the fax icon located on the navigation bar on the left-hand side. It's important to remember that if the fax icon does not appear, you can click More to customize your tabs. Let's start to send a fax by clicking the New Fax Quick Creation Plus button on the left pane. Enter the fax or contact number. Attach the file you want to send. The file should not exceed the 50 megabyte limit. If needed, you can include a cover page. This gives the recipient an idea of the fax content. You can also customize your cover page. Click the preview icon to see a sample of your selected cover page. By selecting Send Later, you can set a schedule for when you want the fax to be delivered. Otherwise, you may click Send Now. Utilize the RingCentral app for desktop to deliver documents via fax and help you and your team save time and money. To learn more about the RingCentral app, visit university.ringcentral.com. Thanks for watching.